Put y'all's hands together one time for Kemba Walker, man. And Seth, if you could get a place to stand right here, could you just do that for me, please, sir? Now, we don't have the Splash Brothers, but we do have the Curry Brothers. Put y'all's hands together. It's awesome. Okay, now, Seth, this is your first time participating in All-Star activities, is that
correct?
In the 3-point contest, are you ready for that?
Excited about it.
Right. Now, I would like to ask you, who's going to win the 3-point contest? Because you are champ against this guy right next to your right.
And he and two, right?
He and two. Yeah. Why all three of y'all? What's that? It's a brand new call. Who's going to win it?
I'm going to take it home.
Are you taking it home?
About it, yeah.
What does it feel like to you, man? Of course, being from North Carolina, what does it feel to come home and just take part in this with it being right here in the city? How do you feel about it?
That's a privilege. I always represent Charlotte. Come back home for all-star activities. Put on for the city, see a lot of familiar faces, family, friends gonna be in the building. So just try to do it the right way, represent the city, like I said, and just have a good time.
And I have to ask you this, of course. Do we have any new fans in here? How do you feel about new fans in here?
They're looking good. They got a lot of talent, but they can get that championship.
Hey, no more, man. Pass that right there to your right. Ladies and gentlemen, Steph. Thank you, man. You grew up with Steph, you played college basketball here in Davidson. What does it feel like, man, to come back to Charlotte and just to put on, man? How does it feel to you?
It means everything. This is where I learned how to play the game. Community that supported me and my family growing up. And obviously what my dad was able to do here playing for 10 years for the Hornets. So it all comes back full circle. We're just happy to be back. Celebrate basketball, celebrate obviously being an All-Star. Like Seth playing with the best guys in the league, so just excited to be here.
Now, also, we saw that your family is here, your whole family participating in different give back events here in Charlotte. What does that mean to you, and how important is that to you, giving back to the city for
you? Oh, it's huge. We have a great opportunity to do that, to give back to the community that gave so much to us growing up. And again, this weekend, obviously, we do a lot of good on and off the court. So we're going to celebrate, you know, all the great people here. All the great things that we can do in the community, and that's what it's all about.
Last question for you, who's winning the 3-point contest?
Oh, I am.
Are you going to win the 3-point?